When the officers arrived, they found the lifeless body of three individuals. At this time also, the officers took one other individual into custody. At this point, as you can well imagine, we're about 4 hours into the investigation. There's a lot of things that we still have to learn. There isn't a lot of information that I can give you at this point other than to say that we have one person in custody and we still have a lot of work ahead of us. I can say that another person was taken to the hospital. I will not discuss their relationship at this time. We still are in the process of notifying next of kin. I certainly would not release any information other than to say that there is another person who is at the hospital. I won't discuss what, if any, injuries that person has, but that's as far as I will. There is a link to that other crime scene at Queens Quay. My understanding to date is that it's been cleared at this point. We will follow up with the officers at 14 Division, and if that information becomes relevant and there's a reason for us to release information to the media, we will make it available.